Oh, here she is.
Right.
Go on.
If you're atheist...
I am.
..and you don't believe in an afterlife...
I don't.
If you don't believe in heaven and hell and all that, why don't you just go around raping and murdering as much as you want?
I do.
What?
I do go around raping and murdering as much as I want, which is not at all.
Because he's got a conscience.
But if death is just the end, what's the point?
What's the point in what?
Living. Might as well just kill yourself.
So if you're watching a movie and you're really enjoying it, something with Kevin Hart in...
Yeah.
..and someone points out that this will end eventually, do you just go, oh, forget it then, what's the point, and just turn it off?
No, because I can watch it again.
Well, I think life is precious because you can't watch it again. I mean, you can believe in an afterlife if that makes you feel better. Doesn't mean it's true. But once you realise you're not going to be around forever, I think that's what makes life so magical. One day you'll eat your last meal, smell your last flower, hug your friend for the very last time. You might not know it's the last time. So that's why you should do everything you love with passion, you know? Treasure the few years you've got, because that's all there is.
I watched Ride Along 2 5 times.
Well, you haven't wasted your life then.
Definitely not, no. Love Kevin Hart.
Yeah.
Everything about him. It's humour, it's comedy. Films.
Comedy films, mainly.
Mainly, yeah.
Yeah. Whatever gets you through.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for coming over.
Pleasure.